update video. The last time I did this video was in October when I first started uploading videos regularly to my channel. And I thought it'd be cool to kind of like make this video for myself, to kind of like look in on how I've progressed since that time, and also to give people who are coming to Spain another insight to what to expect when they get here. So the first thing is that I've gotten really good at driving a manual. I'm not afraid to like, oh, I don't want to go anywhere because I'm going to stall. I've gotten over those fears. I've gotten more confident behind the wheel driving with a manual car. And it's definitely a valuable skill that I'm really glad that I've learned. It's gotten to that time of the year where it's starting to slowly get warm again. Like in the mornings and at night, it's really chilly, but in like the whole middle part of the day, it's like gorgeous outside. And so it's like super exciting to like start to feel that warmth, and I kind of just laugh at all my friends back in the States that still have lots of snow and it's still freezing. Sorry guys. Every year that I've been here, I've always missed April, and April is Feria, and it's like a huge like party that goes on around town, and you get to wear fun dresses and all that stuff. And this year I actually get to be here for that, so I'm super excited about it. So I'm super stoked for that next month. Netflix is in Spain now, so if my blockers stop working, at least I can still watch Netflix, or at least half of Netflix, because half of the stuff we can get at home, you can't get here. So there's that. Pretty much anything that you can get in a restaurant that you can't get here in a restaurant, I've figured out how to make it. So my cooking skills were already pretty great. Thanks, Mom. They've definitely improved since living here, because if I want something to eat that I normally would have to get at home, I have to figure out how to do it here myself. Still working on some Chipotle concoctions, but got the basics down, so I'm okay for now. My Spanish has improved a little bit, not a lot, just a little bit. I'm a little more comfortable speaking Spanish with people who I know don't speak English very well. I used to be really shy about it, I'm still kind of shy about it, but being around people who speak it more has made me have to use it a little bit more, and I've gotten more comfortable using it. Duolingo has helped a lot. Some of the other things I've been enjoying a lot are Spanish food and Spanish wine. I hadn't been enjoying as much of the Spanish food as I probably should have, but there's definitely a lot of delicious things out there. And I don't know if you guys saw this video of me trying some more Spanish snacks, but there will be another video like that coming at some point with more Spanish deliciousness, so. Alright guys, that's all I've got for updates for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to see more. I will be back next week with another video, so stay tuned if you want to see that, and I will see you guys next Tuesday. Bye! Stay amazing!